PA game is all about confidence. Coach Howard knows how to instill that in his players. And patting them on the backside, giving them some love. Look at this. Attack from the back. He's run up the court. Looking at Edwin Young like he should have gotten a foul call, but nice concentration on the finish.
Yeah, he's just 6 feet, but he can jump. 19 points for Eli Brooks. Again, he had never scored in double figures before tonight. With 15 points, 10 rebounds on that double-double right now for Teske.
Brandon, I almost came out of my seat that time. Teske caught the ball. He didn't have his opportunity at first. Zone or man-to-man defense that time. Just held the ball long enough to allow Johns Jr. to free himself.
Yeah, Simpson, he's only played 15 minutes and he has 6 assists. Kendall Lewis driving.
Job of decision-making along with scoring when given the opportunity.
Go inside to Isaac Johnson. He's the senior.
Jawan really trying to hammer that home.
1 minute left in the opening half. Lewis kicks to the corner. Three-pointer off the
three. He got in trouble early defensively, just too handsy, not in great position. He'll get better at that.
Mentioned earlier that he was recruited as a shooter, but last year just 1 of 13 from outside the arc in limited time. Good to see him knock it down. Here's Bibby, ooh, a little behind the back. And a patient up and under.
Floor spacing and ball movement by Mitchell. The ball was popping on the perimeter. Went inside to Teske, came back on the perimeter, skip pass. That was a practice jump shot from the wing.
It's also a new career high for Brooks. Previous career high was 9.